What is up, the world?
Trains in Disguise here, and welcome back to yet another video. Today's video is just gonna be a news update for you guys, and because, well, this isn't some exciting news. Like, I passed, well, the 2-year mark on YouTube. Well, actually, I've been on YouTube for 2 years as of yesterday, so that's me, Dave, for my channel, 2 years on YouTube. Very cool. So right now I have like 110 subscribers. So my plan for the 3rd year on YouTube, hopefully, is to get to, I'm hoping you guys can do this, is 1,000 subscribers. If you can do it, that would be awesome. So, and I've actually still have a name for my subscribers. What do you guys think of Disguise? You guys like Trains in Disguise, like Disguisers? There you go. So I'm thinking of naming you guys that, or you can post your comments in the comment section below, seeing what you think of that, like Disguisers. See what you think of it, or give me some names in the comment section, or subscribers on my channel. So yeah, and I couldn't have done it without Thomas and Mario Pass 11 supporting me just a little bit. And Leslie's family vlogs. So yeah. So Thomas and Mario Pan 11. Hopefully we get to do a crossover someday. Like reviewing a Thomas and Friend of one railway item, or like that character Friday from that day will be able to do. So yeah, and I'm hoping by the 3rd year, you guys will get to 1,000 subscribers. Because I'm falling a little bit behind on schedule with video, because, well, there's really nothing to review lately. Because of Thomas Big World Big Adventures, because they don't come out fast enough, so, and I'm trying to figure out what else I can do in between the eras of Trackmaster and stuff, and new Thomas Friends, which you guys don't know. So, yeah, I'm trying to figure out what to do for that era between Merchant Edge. So, yeah. So, I'm hoping you guys have a good summer. So, I'm hoping you guys have a good summer so far. And, what do you guys